Hello everyone, welcome to Basic Mandarin. 我是郭慧。Have any idea of what this means? I am 郭慧. Yes, we learned it yesterday. Today is our second lesson, but before we get to any new words and phrases, let's review a little bit of what we learned last time, okay? 你好。你好。我是郭慧。我是 Mahi， 我是中国人，你呢？
我是法国人。
很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴。
谢谢。再见。Any idea of what this conversation is talking about?If you don't, please get back to lesson 1 on YouTube. Basic Mandarin with 郭慧. Thank you. 谢谢. Okay, now let's get to our new lesson today. Lesson 2.
手机
手机手 means hand. 机 means machine.Hand machine, 手机 cell phone. 电脑 repeat after me, 电脑。电 means electricity, 脑 means brain, 电脑 electronic brain, computer, 电脑。筷子 repeat after me, 筷子。筷子。Chopsticks. 名片名片名 means name. 片 means card. 名片 name card. Business card. 杯子杯子杯子 cup, mug, glass. This is a very general word. This kind of container.杯子包包沙发沙发 sofa. This word is from English, translated from the pronunciation. 沙发汉堡汉堡这是手机这是手机 Can you guess the meaning of this sentence? Yes, you're right. This is a phone. 这 means this. 是 means is. 这是手机 This is a phone.这是 right, 这是电脑这是电脑这是筷子 very good, 这是筷子这是名片这是名片那是杯子 So 这 means this How about 那 Yes 那 means that That is a cup 那是杯子那是包 Very good 那是包那是沙发那是沙发那是汉堡那是汉堡这是包这不是杯子 Repeat after me 这是包这不是杯子 So 是 means is 不是 means is not 不 is put before a verb to make it a negative. 不是 is not. 这不是包。Sorry, 这是包。It's confusing, right? 这是包，这不是杯子。这不是电脑，这不是沙发，这不是汉堡，这是包。Very good. 那是沙发，那不是电脑。Repeat after me. 那是沙发，那不是电脑。Okay, we can make more sentences here. 那是沙发，那不是筷子。That is not chopsticks, right? 那不是汉堡。That is not a hamburger. 那不是包。That is not a bag or a purse. Very good. 这是筷子，这不是包，这不是手机，这是筷子。Very good. Now, can you ask me a question? 这是手机吗？ My answer would be, 是，这是手机。So, 妈。Is a question particle. It's put at the end of a sentence, at the end of a statement to make this statement a yes or no question. We don't need to change the order of the sentence here. 这是手机。This is a phone. 这是手机吗? Is this a phone? To answer this question, 是。这是手机。So in Chinese, we don't actually have yes or no. To answer yes or no question, usually we'll repeat the main verb here. So in this sentence, the main verb is 是, is. So we repeat this 是, means is. This is a phone.Okay, now let's read it again. 这是手机吗?是,这是手机。Very good. 这是包吗? Can you answer this question? Very good. 是,这是包。That's our answer. 是。这是包 is, this is a bag, this is a purse. Now, ask me a yes or no question. Very good. 这是杯子吗?这是杯子吗? Is this a cup? How do you answer this question? Very good.是，这是杯子。Instead of saying 是, we can also say 对 here. 对 means correct. So we can say 对, 这是杯子。Correct. This is a cup. Okay, now let's read it again. 这是杯子吗?对,这是杯子。Now, let's ask another yes or no question. Very good. 那是沙发吗?那是沙发吗? What's your answer? Very good. 对,那是沙发。Or we can say, 是。那是沙发。Is that a sofa? Correct. That is a sofa. 。Now, can you answer this question? 这是沙发吗？不对。Not correct. 这是名片。Very good. 不对。这是名片。那是电脑吗？不对，那是手机。Or we can say, 不是，那是手机。Perfect. Now, can you ask me this question? 这是什么？这是杯子。This is my answer. So, can you guess the meaning of 什么? Very good. It means what? 这是什么? 这是杯子。This is what? So, it's the same here. We don't need to change the order of the sentence.
那是什么?
Very good. 那是汉堡。那是汉堡。Please pay attention to the pronunciation of 什么, what, 什么, 什么, what, and the question particle for yes or no question. Yes, very good. 吗?
这是汉堡吗?
This is a yes or no question. Is this a hamburger?
那是什么?
So, literally, we have two characters here, but it's one word.
什么?
Two characters. One word. What?
那是什么? 那是汉堡。
For a yes or no question?
那是汉堡吗?
对,那是汉堡。
这是什么？
这是书。这是书。Book.
那是什么？
那是纸。Very good. Paper. 那是纸。Now can you ask me?
这是包还是沙发?
Very good. So my answer would be, 这是包。So this is an either or question. Is this a bag or is this a sofa? 还是 means or.
这是包。
还是沙发? Our answer would be, 这是包。
这是书还是筷子?
这是筷子。Very good.
那是名片还是手机?
那是手机。Okay, now a new sentence.
我是郭慧。你是 Mahi.
Please repeat after me.
我是郭慧。
你是 Mahi. So, what does this sentence mean?
我, I.是 am 郭慧，我是郭慧。
你是 Mahi, you are Mahi. Very good. Now, can you answer me this question?
你是 Sophie 吗？ So what's your answer? Very good.
不是,
no, 不是。
我是 Mahi。
你是 Linda 吗？
不是，我是 Mahi。
Very good。你是 Anna
还是 Mahi？
So what's your answer?
我是 Mahi。
Very good。Are you Anna or are you Mahi?
I am Mahi.
这是我的书。Repeat after me. 这是我的书。We learned 我 means I. 我的 means my here.这是我的书。
This is my book.
这是我的书。那是你的书。你 means you. 你的 means your. 那是你的书。
That is your book.
这是 Sophie 的杯子。
This is Sophie's cup.
这是 Mahi 的杯子吗？ So what's your answer?
No,
不是。这是 Sophie 的杯子。这不是。Mahi 的杯子 ，right？ 这不是郭慧的杯子，这不是我的杯子，这是 Sophie 的杯子。这是我的杯子。
This is my cup.
That one is not.这是我的杯子。那是你的手机。这是你的书吗？
是，
这是我的书。Or we can say, 对，这是我的书。那是你的汉堡吗？
不是，
那是 John 的汉堡。Or we can say, 不对，那是 John 的汉堡。谢谢。再见。